Cause if I don't, it's coming. It's coming. I don't know.
You take the weight off of me. A honor when you knock on my door. Ooh, I gave you my...
Calm down. Calm down. It's okay. What's going on?
Okay, I found this game on the floor and someone stole it.
Game is not found on the floor. Game is found in your heart.
Okay. I understand.
Okay. Go out there and do it.
Thank you.
Knock on my door. Ooh, I gave you my key. Nobody...
Go.
I can't believe you said that. I'm only 43. What?
Schmitty, Joe, yeah, you've been like a second dad to me, man.
I've known Joe Smith a little bit for many years. I've worked with his wife when I was in Mannheim, and when I came up from Heidelberg, I was delighted that he was my next door neighbor.
I'd like to thank you for taking me on trips like JSHS and filming at the Kurhaus. That was a good time. I'll always remember that. Thank you.
I've known you since I was a freshman here, and I'm gonna really miss you, and the class won't be the same.
You're so caring, and you're one of the best teachers here, so good luck next year.
Thank you for putting up with all of our weird, you know, antics and eccentric personalities.
Shoot, we go back to our Heidelberg days, back when you were working in the first floor, right in the right, always said hello, and always a friendly smile to depend upon.
I'm always gonna remember the good times we had last year with the whole crew and everything, and I hope your future is bright. I love you, man.
Yeah, I hope that you enjoy your retirement and a stress-free life now.
I'm gonna miss you when you go. This sounds really gay, but like, you've done a lot for me, man.
I'm really happy that I signed up for your class and that you got to be my first video teacher. And you taught me so much, and I want to say thank you for the opportunities you gave me, like JSHS and filming honors and all those things. I'm really going to miss you, but I'll never forget you.
Mr. Smith, thank you so much for being the greatest teacher. You've taught me many lessons, and I will take those further into life.
I want to thank you so much for all the help you've given me, helping me with the cameras and with little things here and there along the way, and you've always been there. You are a dedicated teacher, and we're gonna have a hard time filling your shoes.
You've honestly taught me so much. I thought this was just gonna be an easy A class just to get my computer credit, but actually I'm thinking about doing something with editing and filming for my future.
You're an A1 teacher, and I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Thank you for being my breakfast buddy and feeding me pretzels, like, all the time. You're one of the best teachers I've ever had, and I'm really gonna miss you. I am so happy that I decided to take video this year, because you're great.
Hey, thank you for pushing me in places that I wanted to go and do things that I really like to do.
You're the best teacher I've ever had. I'm gonna miss you a lot. Have fun. Where are you going?
I'm really sorry to see you leave and saddened. You're such a great person. The kids love you, and you're such a gentleman. I'm gonna miss you. And please tell your lovely wife farewell.
We love you, and we'll miss you.